If you are for gun control, then you are not against guns, because the guns will be needed to disarm the people. So it's not that you are anti-gun, you'll need the police's guns to take away other people's guns. So you are very pro-gun. You just believe that only the government, which is of course so reliable, honest, moral, and virtuous, should be allowed to have guns. There is no such thing as gun control. There is only centralizing gun ownership in the hands of a small political elite and their minions.